This video is a step-by-step process on how to do Razer Synapse profile migration. Before we proceed, be aware of the following. Do not uninstall Synapse 3 manually, as it may cause issues with the profile migration. If you want to use profile migration, ensure that you have Synapse 3 installed and perform the upgrade to Synapse 4 via the banner or installer available on the Razer website. The Synapse migration tool only presents profiles for backup profiles that are present on the local machine. Let's get started. Go to the Razer Synapse and click on the Profile Migration button from either the top right icon or the icon on the dashboard. Once you click on Profile Migration, the window will show the device that is connected or used to be connected on your local machine. From here, you can select whichever profile or macro that you want to migrate over. Once you've done selecting, click on Migrate Profiles and wait for the migration process to be completed. Once the migration is complete, click Continue. If you encounter an error, this may be due to your profile in the backup folder being corrupted. To fix this, uninstall Synapse 4 and reinstall Synapse 3. This will create new copies of the backed up profiles. Afterwards, reinstall Synapse 4 via the banner or installer available on the Razer website. After you have successfully migrated, go to your device dashboard. Click on your devices and choose the profile you want to use. That's it. You have successfully migrated your profile from Synapse 3 to Synapse 4.